been on the force for about a couple years now. Just got promoted to sergeant. Got my new partner a couple weeks ago. Sent him to go get donuts. He should have been back an hour ago.
This one time, a couple years ago on the force, but where have you been?
Well, you see, I was looking for donuts.
It's only been an hour.
And then I look for these, but they're tasty. I tell you.
I don't.
You want some?
No, I do not want. Excuse me. We are trying to have an argument. Thank you.
I'm the chief of police here at the Creekside Police Department. You want to know more about Sergeant Bob and Private Jim? People out of every hardworking person in my department, you pick the two worst people. I am too embarrassed to bring them into the police department. It's just, civilians just do not think well of it. So they think this is some sort of secret hideout. So I just call them here time to time.
Hey, bud, we're here. Somebody help me.
It's clear, boss.
Help
it's
me.
Clear.
Help me.
Get up.
So, boss, what's our mission today?
What is our weekly assignment today, boss?
Guess what, guys? The FBI just called, and they need our top forces on this case.
So,
I'm sending you two in to the...
Boss gave us an awesome job to do. Parking meters should be pretty top secret. Only the best gets chosen for that job.
Officer? Boy Scout? 3, 2, 1.
Parking violation!
No.
You have let your meter expire.
No, Mike. I just opened the door.
Sir, I'm an officer of the law. You have let your meter expire.
No,
you cannot. You should listen to
me.
What the heck?
Nice job, boy.
No. Jim here says that we have a contact for all the parking violations.
Yeah. It was somebody. He just said meet him in the sewer. But he said he'll be there in a couple minutes, so.
So we're gonna go check this out, see what we get.
Long trek to the sewer.
Well, it's not that bad. I mean, it's all red. I mean, seriously, look.
You are fine. So this one time on the force,
story time.
Well, anyways, I got lost in the woods tracking down some jaywalkers. Cause you know, that's a pretty serious crime. And I was in the woods for 3 days, 4 nights,
oh my
until
gosh.
I finally found them at their houses.
You're such a hero.
Wonderful day out today, sir.
Hi.
Hey, boss, there it is.
He does this a lot. Let him have his fun. Seems shady.
Yeah, no.
I don't actually have bullets in this gun, but if they think I have a gun that's loaded, they won't shoot me.
And I put my hand there and even know it's a fake knife. They just think that I... Got to limber up.
Is this contact going to come anytime soon? I think I left my oven on.
Oh, it should be fine.
Police Department to Sergeant Bob, your house is on fire. You might want to report back in.
Well, this is awkward.
I'm tired of this.
Hey, no, my contact.
Can't believe we wasted that much time.
Well, the contact's supposed to be there at 7.
It's 6.
Oh.
Oh, good day, sir.
Hello.
Hey, I'm
like
supposed to meet some cops or something.
I am an officer of the law.
guy is fast. Like if I...
You'll never catch me alive!
A list of the top 5 fastest people, you'd be 3 of them.
I can't take it anymore!
It's at 1234 Lollipop Lane.
Seems legit. Now get out of here and eat your vegetables! Finally found 1234 Lollipop Lane. I didn't think it was a good source, but apparently it was. So right now we are in the central Russia. We are almost there.
I've never smelled Russia before.
This is the scene of the crime. This is the house. You ready to bust crime?
Yeah. Wait, you forgot the butt bounce.
We're not doing the butt bounce. This is the place. This is the place.
That is my house. In Russia, we carry bigger guns.
Put the guns down.
Put it down, sir.
Oh my God, is that a big gun?
Yeah, you're like.
Oh my, you gotta let me see.
You gotta let me.
No, come on.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you?
Oh. I got a big gun. Jim, I never had faith in you. But you have earned this, right? Back in the US now. Finally solved our first crime.
Predicate rap time! Are you ready? Here, let's go! A predicate is one of the two main parts of a sentence, the other being the subject, which the predicate modifies.
Oh my God! Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
I'm sorry.
Solved it. Turns out those parking violations were actually a huge crime scheme organized by some guy in Russia. And I got a big gun.
I got his gun.
No, hand me the gun. I do not trust you with that yet. And seriously, parking tickets?
Parking violations.
At least we still have each other.
Is this what?